They couldn't handle school. They couldn't handle work. They couldn't handle France. They couldn't seem to do anything right.
Victims of the abandoned building fire that killed 8 squatters on December 28, 2010. Jeffrey Geertz, 22, Abbotsford, Wisconsin. Jonathan Guerrero, 20, Arlington, Texas. Melissa Martinez, 17, Scotts Valley, California. Nicole Pack, 23, Pittsburgh. Kate Siminer, 21, Alliance, Nebraska. Justin Lutz, 29, Omaha, Nebraska. Samuel Thompson, 25, New Orleans. Anthony Zaletta, 23, Waseca, Minnesota.
Thank you.
of a figure, she has to face that. She must to get closer to touch and taste it. It's just a tease, no guarantees. She wields her weapons off. To roll the dice and pay the price could be the lure of self-destruction. Blowing in the distance is a blazing fire. She's ready to surrender to her heart. Under the Libra's zodiac sign, trouble is you can't decide. You're like a deer caught in the light. Oh my darling Clementine, you hesitate to cross that line. Trouble is that all along you can't distinguish right from wrong. In trouble, there's no applause. Now she withdraws into the safety of her bubble. She comes into the path of least resistance. She forces us to keep her feelings at a safety distance. Darling Clementine, under the Libra's zodiac sign, the angels and the demons fight, 'cause you can tell your left from right. Oh my darling Clementine, you're lying when you say you are fine. The pool of safety was too strong to realize your choice was wrong.
Thank you.
inside your light, your demon caught in the light. Oh, my darling Clementine, you'll hesitate to cross that line. Trouble is that all along you can't distinguish right from wrong. Oh, my darling Clementine, under the Libra's zodiac sign, the angels and the demons fight. Cause you can tell your left from right. Oh, my darling Clementine, you're lying when you say you are fine. The pool of safety was too strong to realize your choice was wrong. Oh, so wrong. You can't distinguish right from wrong. Your choice was wrong. To realize your choice was wrong.
It was raining on the high. Man!
forever years, all those memories that linger on and on and on and on. Memories of innocent and carefree years, those are echoes in my head. Those are echoes in my head. My bike is ready, I'm going off the deep end. From the streets of Skagerrak to the farms of Bethlehem. From the mill house of Bombay to the Liaoued festival tent. Together we're leaving a beautiful journey, a trip we can't forget. Frisian border, we're welcomed by the mill house, watch the Bombay sunset. From the streets of Skagerrak to the falls of Bethlehem. From the mill house of Bombay to the Liaoued festival town. May 5th, it's May 5th. Magnum is in town and they'll be headlining the show. May 5th, May 5th. Tonight's the night they'll play Freedom Day. Two hearts maybe need a lot of love. Expedition, now at the destination, for 30 miles left to go. Tents on the horizon, the festival has started. Magnum will perform the show. From the streets of Skagerrak to the falls of Bethlehem. From the mill house of Bombay to the Liaoued festival tent. We'll be right back. end of an afternoon, somewhere in autumn. I held my father that day with the harvest of sorghum. The crop leaves the field a coppery skin, just like the stubbles on my father's chin. The ginger-colored brows of his eyes perfectly matches the autumn skies. We sit in our kitchen, joined by my sister and cousins, pleased when a mother serves potatoes, carrots and onions. After our meal, we talk for a while. Father just listened with a contented smile. Colors so friendly and warm in the light. I feel happy and merry tonight. The sun turns persimmon, leaves color vermilion, season changes as if to say nothing will eventually stay.
Leaves color vermilion. time I walk these fields where we once harvested sorghum. At the end of an afternoon, somewhere in autumn.